Have you ever tried to cook this, guys? The artisjokk. This one. This is also very rich in vitamins. The artisjokk.